pardon me if I should say good morning, Lizzie.
You pardon me, but I am very, very busy.
I haven't seen you since the days of childhood. Do you remember how we roamed the wildwood? Do you remember how I told you that I love but you?
Yes, I remember you, young fella. You were an awful storyteller.
Pardon me, but honestly, my every word of love was true.
I saw you driving in an automobile with a beautiful blonde one day.
I didn't love her, I didn't love her, believe me what I say.
And then I saw you in a handsome cab with a girl in smoky straw.
I didn't love her, wasn't even thinking of her, you're the only girl I ever gave a thought.
Then take me for a ride.
No pump stroll by my side. Let's take an old-fashioned walk.
Let's have an old-fashioned talk.
We will walk any place you choose to.
Let's talk about the things we used to.
If you want an novelty in outdoor pastime, something for the real blase, it's an old-fashioned walk.
Have an old-fashioned talk with an old-fashioned girl someday.
Let's take an old-fashioned walk.
Let's have an old-fashioned talk.
We will walk any place you choose to.
Let's talk about the things we
if you want a novelty in outdoor pastime, something for the real blase, it's an old-fashioned walk.
And an old-fashioned talk
with an old-fashioned girl.